then we sailed to Hawaii with a ship going this way.
I want you to take a moment to think back to your time on that ship and think of the ways that your time on the MV Explorer shaped the person who's standing there on that shore.
Waiting for you. So let's